years old, somewhere in there.
Right, yeah.
He's like another fucking tourist boat.
That's just the top of his back. His belly flares it, flares out from there. Across the bottom of his belly, he's almost 3 feet wide. So if I were to lay on his back and try to hug him, I wouldn't be able to touch my fingers.
What, Chad, lay on his back?
Which I wouldn't advise doing that.
Chad, lay on his back.
I tried sitting on his back about 3 weeks ago, and it didn't work out.
Saddle, huh?
Weight on his tail, pick up the legs, pull his back legs, feel out on it. I mean, that's very good. If he would actually, right now, if he would swing that tail and hit me in the arm, he could break my arm. Just like that. It's solid muscle. That's his jaw meat. That's where he gets his strength from for his bite. When he bites down, he can apply about 2,100 pounds of pressure.
Honestly, every time I stick my hands down there, I'm really taking a chance. He looks big, slow, and lazy, and almost tame, but he's not. This is a wild out. If I stuck my hands down there, if he wanted to grab it, I couldn't get out of the way fast enough. It's kind of a trust thing.
So far, I still got on my fingers and toes. He hadn't bit any of us yet, but just a matter of time. If he does, I hope it's him, not me.
First time he passed on standing, he bites.
If he ever bites one of us and put our head between our legs, I guess you know what to buy.